Ava. But just awkward. Hey vlog, so this is the second try because the first one was so bad. But today is August 6th and I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh, I'm meeting up with Kaylee. Well, she's getting dropped off here and then we're going to go to downtown together and go a little shopping for school, and we're gonna go a little bit of thrifting, I guess. We're not taking the whole day to go thrifting, but like we're just gonna go check out some stores and such. But I'll get back to you.
Sarah's too afraid to vlog, so I'm doing it. I'm so sorry if it's really shitty.
Like 30 minutes ago, we're walking down the stairs and the elevators don't work. But
escalators.
Well,
and now
we're walking to the.
This does feel really awkward.
Yeah, that's all. We're walking to the store that we bought.
Yes, this one.
So we're buying. So the store that we loved for notebooks raised their prices, and it seems like a no for me because that tiny notebook for $4 is a no. So where are we going now?
So we're about to walk 40 blocks.
Because I want to do an outfit of the day. Come. Let's do an outfit of the day. Here you go. I can't hear you. Your bag?
Oh,
this is cute. Not something you like, you do. Hey, so. Oh! I dropped it. But basically, I got this top from Boohoo. This tank top from Forever 21. These shorts from Hollister. Same shoes as her, but in gold. Peep our friendship anklets. Hold on. I'm having difficulties. Hold on. I got this. Look. Friendship anklets.
That's true.
And then this bag from, where is this bag from? That brand. I don't know what that brand is. But yeah. That's outfit of the day. Look at my necklace. Isn't it so cute?
I just
realized
I can't snap my outfit
because
I wore the same thing yesterday.
And
people are gonna think I'm
mad dusty. I'm dead. But we're just gonna walk to Soho. Oh, my hair's a mess. But we're just gonna walk to Soho to MUJI to get some stuff for school. And this is how it starts.
So we're at Soho now.
I was gonna exchange my pants because they were too big,
but
the line was like two blocks long.
Was looking like a dub.
So it's a no for me.
We're going to MUJI now.
I'll just get them exchanged at a different place.
Yeah.
So we went to Dewey Reed because she wanted a nail polish remover.
Yeah.
But I got like makeup bags for free for sale, which they were like $15-$10, but I got each of them for like $3, so I bought two. Good deals. But now we're actually on our way to MUJI. Actually no, she went to Ricky's and bought a nail polish, and then now we're officially going to MUJI. What are we doing now? I'm sad. So MUJI decided to close on us.
I
Why is this happening?
Oh, I'm tired now. I'm discouraged. I'm gonna look up MUJI.
She wants bonchon chicken, and I want some milk tea. And we stopped by this store called this Tiger USA, and they were selling really cute stuff, like notebooks and stuff, but the paper wasn't so nice, so we decided not to buy it. But I got myself a pencil case that's my aesthetic, which is black. Which is
pink and blue.
Yep. I got my sister the same pencil case as her. But now we're just walking to 34th. Yeah.
Party.
We're just gonna go stop by and get some food at 34th. And then we're gonna be on our way to 42nd to two Japanese stores, which one is called MUJI.
They're both very different from each other.
Yeah, one is called MUJI and then the other is called Kinokuniya, something like that. And yeah, we'll get back once we get to get food. Wow, once we go get food.
Yeah.
So we just got our tea. As usual, I get a, what did I get? A winter melon, a honey winter melon milk tea with nata jelly because I hate pearls. And what'd you get?
I got just original black milk tea with nothing in it.
And we got soy garlic chicken. For dinner. Because we haven't eaten yet. But now my dad is driving us to 42nd.
To get some MUJI
and then the other Japanese store we want to go to.
Yeah.
Now we have to walk to Five Guys because that's where my dad is parked. But we'll get back to you. So we just got to the car and now we're on our way to 40th and 6th Avenue because that's where the store is. I know, they're chill. basically now we're going to MUJI to grab some school supplies and my hair looks like a mess.
Some pens and some notebooks.
That's true. I just need, you know, even though school is like in a month, gotta get ready.
It's good to be prepared.
And like you don't ever want to get, like, you know how MUJI is, they usually get theirs sold out really fast.
Because everybody goes there. Everybody in New York City goes to MUJI.
Well, it just ended. The thing just ended. But we're at MUJI. So we just got our MUJI stuff.
Yeah.
Now we're just waiting for my dad to pick us up and drive to the other Japanese store. Well, I guess we're gonna have to walk to him.
Oh, he said he can't move.
He said he'll walk. He'll walk us there. What?
He'll walk.
We'll
us
just
there?
Walk over there and then he'll drive us to the other store.
I
but yeah.
He's gonna walk us like he gets out of the car. Like, oh,
so we went to MUJI and then the notebook that I want is sold out. But they said they'll have it next week Wednesday. But I don't even think I want to go outside next week Wednesday. But
it's
we
like
just got to
Turi.
But we're going to the Japanese store, the other Japanese store, which has like the other notebooks. So yeah, hoping that. Oh!
What was that noise?
It was a birdie. But yeah, we're walking now. So we just got to the Japanese store.
We're
gonna go look for school supplies. Yeah. Hey guys, so I completely forgot that I was vlogging, but now I got it.
I'm back. But today, Kales and I just went shopping for back to school. And what else? I just went to a few stores. I'll probably link, put down where I went. The description's below, the details where I went. But yeah, that's it. I literally didn't get all the stuff that I needed because the first MUJI store we went to was closed. And then the second store didn't have the notebooks that I wanted. So I might just buy the notebooks online and have it shipped to my house. But yeah, that's all. Thanks for watching. But yeah, bye.